have heard and read of many customers engaging in mischievous activities in restaurants, but this news came quite as a shock. An employee of a drive-thru fast food joint was attacked by ruthless customers who not only beat him but also stole money from the cash register and ran away. The video was captured by another customer following the car carrying the woman. The act of violence has stunned and angered many people on the internet, where the video has been posted. A Facebook video shows four women attacking an employee of a drive-thru Popeye fast food joint in South Florida. In the video, we can see an argument ensuing between one woman and the employee initially. And the woman spits at the employee. Then two women step out of the car and start attacking the employee, while another woman steals the money from the cash window. Next, we can see woman fleeing off with the stolen money. The video was shared by PBSO, Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office, on their Facebook page. The incident occurred on March 16 as per the Palm Beach County deputies.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.